Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Chandrayaan 3 vs Luna 25, are India and Russia racing to the moon's south pole? Will the race make a difference? The race to the uncharted south pole of the moon is quickening, with India's Chandrayaan 3 and Russia's Luna 25 gearing up for lunar landings next week. Each mission holding significant implications beyond the thrilling competition in the skies. Russia is making its first visit to the moon since 1976, when its Soviet-era sample return mission dubbed Luna-24 took place. Luna-25 launched on August 10 and India's Chandrayaan-3 lunar lander launched on July 14 and entered lunar orbit on August 5. While Chandrayaan-3 plans to be the first to land on the moon's south pole, Luna-25's swift trajectory has cast new light, say experts, as anticipation builds up. The proximity, possible overlap of their landing dates are August 21 to 23 for Luna 25 and August 23 to 24 for Chandrayaan 3 has intensified global attention. Chandrayaan 3 is targeting a landing site at 69.37 S 32.35 E. The sun will rise over this area early on August 21 GMT, meaning lighting will be suitable for the solar-powered Vikram lander and Pragyan rover by the time it lands around 17:47 IST, 12:17 GMT, 08:17 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, on August 23. Meanwhile, Luna 25 is targeting the Boguslawski crater at 72.9 S 43.2 E. As this region is farther east, the sun will rise earlier over this site August 20. Meaning the partially solar-powered Luna 25 may be able to land earlier as well. It will, however, depend on the lunar orbit Luna 25 enters and Roscosmos plan. A key factor in the differing arrival times of the two missions is their respective mass and fuel efficiency. Luna 25 has a leaner liftoff mass of only 1,750 kg, significantly lighter than Chandrayaan 3's 3,800 kg. This reduced mass allows Luna 25 to accelerate more effectively. Both missions aim to touch down at the lunar south pole. While the order of arrival won't significantly impact the mission outcomes, it does reinforce the collective commitment to exploring new frontiers. Noting that healthy competition is a catalyst for growth.
Karthik said the race to the lunar south pole fosters a dynamic environment where nations can learn from each other's achievements and setbacks.